Hello everyone and welcome back to another video by Recon Interiors. We have designed this office in a way that the client wanted a lot of calmness in the office. They wanted earthy tones, so we have made sure that the whole office is surrounded with light colors, and they also wanted a little bit of elite structure. So we have made sure that the whole office is very spacious. The material that we have used is also quite high end. So let me just showcase it around to you and we will explore the office together. Where I'm standing is the reception. This is the veneer table. And if you look behind, so we have used the PU paint over here, and in the back we have given a wooden touch, which is also veneer. Constantly, we are using a pattern among the chairs, which is of leather. And if you notice the carpet, it is all nylon. Over here, we have used the soft cotton Royal Asian paint. And here we have given a space for mandir, which is also PU paint. Moving on, we have the waiting lounge area over here. As you'll see, the sitting arrangement is done with the leather touch, which is also vegan leather over here, and we have the wooden table right over here. Moving on, we have the lounge area, and if you will notice, it is a little bit different than the typical office space that you see, because yahan par jo hame client ne specifications di thi wo ye thi that over here they are going to have all the directors or MDs. So isi tarike se office design kiya gaya hai, and we have also given a lot of privacy. Maze structure hai pure cubicles mein, so that whosoever takes the cubicle has a lot of privacy, koi disturbance na ho. And of course, like I said in the beginning of the video, humne sirf light colors, earthy tones ka use kiya hai. So all over you will see the combination of off-white, and to give it earthy tones, humne natural plants ka use kiya hai pure office mein. The workstation we have designed in a way that this is our mica finish table, along with the combination of very classic wooden finished chairs. Right over here, humne yahan par high chairs bhi di hain, and while you're working, you can also enjoy the view. Right now, we have the curtains or the blind, but during the daylight, you can also enjoy the view. We have also surrounded, if you will notice, all the surroundings is covered by the natural plants, because the client really wanted to make sure that there's a lot of natural beauty inside the office as well. Coming over here, we have the account section. Again, it is covered with the natural plants on the boundary. Over here, we also have dual tone mica, as you'll see. And yahan par humne again leather chairs ka use kiya hai, which is constant throughout the office. We have made sure to put a lot of paintings as well to add a little bit of color in the complete workstation. Now coming back to the lounge area, again we have two-seater and one-seater leather chairs, vegan leather chairs. Constantly, of course, we are going on with the nylon carpet, but yahan par humne in the lounge area, we have also added the rough carpet, which is also adding a little bit of pastel colors with wooden table. In the entire office, there are two kinds of ceilings. In the reception area, aapko gypsum ceiling dikhegi, aur agar aap aage aayenge, over here we have the metal ceiling with cotton paint. Now, I've already explained you how our cubicles are designed, which is with a lot of privacy and in also a maze pattern. But if you'll notice, we have the countertop, the drawer units, and also the leather chairs. Again, we have made sure jo colors hain hamare wo constantly similar tone mein chal rahe hain, which is off-white or off-gray. Again, adding a lot of calmness to the whole environment. And somewhere, we have given the hint of green with natural plants. And we also have linear lights throughout the office. Now, let me take you towards one of the conference rooms. This is how we have designed our conference room. And if you will notice, we have on the table dual tone concept of the veneer and the stone, which is quite unique. We also have the pop-up box over here, and we have added a touch of green in the center. The chairs are all of leather, and right over here we have dual glazed glass, just so that soundproofing ho jaye pure conference room ke, and there is also privacy. If you will notice the paint, we have added a metallic touch right over here with a little bit of rose gold color. And along with that, we have also added linear chandelier, kafi unique and sleek linear chandelier hai over here also. And right over here also, we have quite unique lighting. And to enhance the look of the conference room, we have also added paintings over here on the wall, So this is how our entire conference room looks like. Let me now show you the other directors and EA's room. Right next to our conference room, हमारे पास यहाँ पर आ जाता है director's cabin and over here we have given it a very sleek finished door and उसके साथ ही साथ we have added a hint of orange to add a little bit of color. Now let me take you inside. Well, this is how our director's cabins look like. We have the mica table over here and if you'll see the glass, these are all frost so that थोड़ी privacy maintain हो. The chairs are all leather which is also constant throughout the office. Over here we have designer linear lights to enhance the look of course and on this side we've added some paintings and we've also added the louvers, wooden louvers again just to enhance the look of the office. We've also made sure that the entire office has nylon rug so this is what you will see in this room as well. Moving on to our another director's room. Well, this room also again has wooden moldings right over here with our mica table and constantly going on our leather chairs. We also have soft closed doors over here for some storage and for a great view. Right now we have blinds, but in the daylight you will get to enjoy not just the sunlight but also a very nice view from here. Again, going on constantly with our beautiful designer linear lights in every single room or cabin. And we also have the pop-up box in all our tables. Now, moving on, I will take you towards the MD as well as the ED room. Over here, we have our washroom and the kitchen. But first, let me take you towards the ED room. If you'll notice the floors, we have the wooden plank. So when you enter, you'll see the Italian marble table over here and then again constantly going on our leather chairs. We also have soft closed doors and some storage space. Are constantly going on paint which is the soft cotton and also the metallic so humne that is something constant aur uske sath hi sath humne lights pe bhi bahut dhyan diya hai so we have all the unique lights be it on the ceiling or be it on the wall over here. Well, least but not the last, we have our ND room over here. So again, this room is a slightly larger than the first room that I showed you, but it has similar features when it comes to the Italian marble table. The leather chairs, we have the soft closed doors over there along with a lot of storage space. For natural lighting, we have the blinds right over here, but you can, during the daytime, you can enjoy the natural lighting. You can also enjoy the view. We have also added natural plants in the cabin and we have the linear lights chandelier, which is quite beautiful in the room as well. So this was all about our office. The last part is the washroom and the kitchen. Let me show you that. We have our washroom over here that comes with a vanity and toilet seat. And then moving on, we have our kitchen right over here with quartz stone and mica storage space right over here. We have added the tone of white and green in the kitchen as well. And if you want the view from the kitchen as well, we have the blinds right now, but in the morning, you can of course enjoy the view. Well, what do you think about our office space? Isn't it something unique and wonderful? If you are somebody who also wants to design their office space in a very unique manner, you can contact us. We are the Deakin Interiors and we are ready to help you out. Thank you.